What's good? It's your boy Ray Got Skills. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Today we popping up at my little bro Elijah Black's house today. Checking in with him. He thinks I'm just popping up to come pick him up, hang out, get a workout. Really, I'm popping up. I'm gonna get a quick little brief interview with his mom, brief little interview with his little bro, so you guys can get a better idea of who Elijah Black truly is.
My son Elijah Black, he had started playing sports when he was 2 years old. He ran at Monta Vista High School on the track field, and he ran around the track 3 times without stopping at 2 years old. What basketball is to Elijah is his life and it's his dream. To me, I see Elijah as one of the best. At his age, Elijah always dreamed of going to the NBA or to go to UCLA, although I would like for him to go to where I went, which is Arizona, University of Arizona. Elijah is a Gates student, but Elijah does not like to study. And I did the Baby Can Read with Elijah, and he's a phenomenal reader, a speaker as well.
I like playing basketball and I'm pretty good at it. And I almost play every single day. And I like to practice so I get better and stuff so I can be the best, obviously. And basketball and friends and family make me different because my family, my friends help me, encourage me to do better things. And basketball, just like I just like playing it and just like keeping me fit and stuff. That's what I like to do. And the basketball team I play for is called San Diego All-Stars, and we're pretty decent. And this is some pictures of my friends, and this is my coach, Coach Ray. And right here is my family, my mom and my little brother, and just all my teammates. And this was at a camp that I got invited to in San Diego. And my future goal is to get into the professional basketball league and become the greatest basketball player ever. And I am going to just go by working hard on my game every day and going at anyone that steps on the court with me at any time and show them that they're on my level.
He's pretty much the same way he is when he's on the court. Elijah likes everything neat. Elijah likes everything clean. I do believe that Elijah has a future in basketball. I also believe Elijah has a future in football. And I think Elijah will end up in the NBA one day.
Being Elijah's little brother feels good because I get all the props also because of him. And I feel like when he goes to the NBA or when he gets in high school, I will also get to go to all his games. I get to experience how he works and I get to follow his footsteps. I feel that I can do everything that the other kids do because he's here to motivate me in the practice.
Yeah, I was gassed walking up Cal's mountain before we even started running. I was
what happened?
Tired.
No, yeah. I was tired after.
Were you doing your thing or what?
Yeah, I was tired after one that three.
I was gassed. I couldn't even do it. I was just walking. I was already sweating walking up the hill.
Like, who gonna win this game though?
I think the Warriors are gonna win. I mean,
no, the Cavs.
You say the Warriors? Why?
Living at home with my brother, we do fight, but that's what brothers do. But most of the time, we do get along.
Hello, bro. Hello, bro. Was it hard? Easy money? Yeah? Easy money.